Hi children, welcome to all. This is T.M. Achan in Ada Saraswathi Public School, Vadapudupatti. How are you? I hope you are fine and safe in your home. I am Divya, your social science ma'am. Today you are going to study the history from the first lesson. Okay, already we studied that last class, you know. What, where, how and when. What did the people eat? Where did they lived? How did move from one place to another? When did they started the settled life? Isn't it? This class also you are going to remaining your study. Okay. Next we are see saw that migration also. How the people migrate from one place to another across the desert, mountains, rivers, seas also. And then they settled there another place, started the life. Okay. See. Why the reason of migration happened, then natural disaster, merchant trading, religious preachings, these things are, that's why they are migrated. Okay, what did they learn from? They enriched their culture and sharing their another ideas also. That is the reason they are migrating. Next you are going to see that our nation, how will become our name, country's name. Okay, used here. Okay, Bharat and India. Bharat come from the Rig Veda period. Okay, then the people lived in group. Then the India, due to the Indus, which is called the Sindhu in Sanskrit, the Iranians and the Greeks who came through the northwest about the 2500 years ago, and where they familiar with the Indus called Hindus or the Indus. Okay, that's why the India become got the name. Okay, wa? See that. Next we are going to see the sources of past. Sources of past, what are the sources we find about the past? Okay, books were written by hand long ago called manuscript. Mono means hand in Latin. That is written on the palm leaves or birch tree, bark of the tree. Okay, and then deals with the religious, kings, saints, these are things. See this is a manuscript leaves. Then birch tree is found from the Himalayan mountain. That manuscripts are preserved in the temples and the monasteries. That is related to the religious beliefs, lives of kings, medicine and science, and then plays, poems also written on there. Next you are going to see inscriptions. These were written on the relatively hard surfaces such as stone or metal, had recorded of orders and victories. Okay, they had advantage of having long life as compared to the manuscripts. What inscription means, already told, written on hard surface. They are written on the king's life victories also. Okay, how to find about the past? Archaeologist, the study of remains of the buildings, paintings and sculptures. It is also explorer, the excavate. Excavate means dig under the surface of the earth and take there from the some tools, weapons, parts also. Okay, see, remind in your mind this website and see that. Okay, tools, weapons, parts, see that pictures also, what are they, find out under the earth. Okay, see, and then we are going to see about the dates, how the dates are remained, and then how the people are lived in village life and the city life. The village life peoples are ordinary people, city people are king. Okay, village people working under the king, that is a recorded documents also have the kings. Okay, then what do date means? If some asks for date, if they ask the date means, we are saying 2019 or 20, it means that year is our birth of Jesus. Then birth of Jesus is supposed to be here, the before the Christ. BC means before the Christ, AD means after the Christ, AD Anno Domini, in the year of the Lord Christ. Okay, this is 2005 AD. Elsewhere, what is elsewhere in the Rosetta Stone? Many inscriptions contain both scripts and languages. The languages changes over time, so understanding the inscription is not simple. This is done by process known as the deciphration. Now we are going to see recap. What did we study in this class? Name of the land, manuscripts, inscriptions, find out the dates. Okay, easily to find the dates, how we know about that chronological order and find. Okay, thank you to all. Thank you and cooperate with me.